Hi, and welcome to your Zoom introduction. Zoom is one of the communication tools NC State uses for online collaboration. This application is an online meeting and webinar tool that allows for interactive collaboration among participants. Your instructor can use this tool for office hours, synchronous meetings, or assignments that allow group members to discuss various topics. To begin, let's navigate to ncsu.zoom.us to log in. You can log in with your Unity ID here, or if you know the meeting code, you can supply this here by clicking Join. It is here that you can download the Zoom client. Now that you've downloaded the Zoom client, you can open a meeting and become an active participant by clicking on the meeting link that was provided to you either in the email or in your Moodle course. Before joining, it is important to make sure that you're connected to a strong, secure internet connection. Connections such as ones at coffee shops, for example, can often be slow and your meeting can be dropped. Also, you can join a test meeting to check your microphone and speakers by going to zoom.us/test. In this test space, you're first prompted to test your speakers and microphone. You can also test your webcam here as well. Let's enter a meeting and see what this is all about. Once in your meeting, you'll have some controls that you'll be able to use, but first you'll be asked how you want to join. Most of the time you'll join using your computer audio and microphone. However, you may have the option of joining using your phone. For this, you'll be given a telephone number and meeting ID to join. Do note that if you join by telephone only, you may have limited functionality. You can turn your microphone on and off by simply clicking here. You can do the same with your webcam. You have the option of sharing your screen. Often, professors will share their screen or use a whiteboard. When a professor uses a whiteboard, they may ask you to annotate. You can come here to View Options, Annotate, and this bar appears. You can write text, draw, stamp it, and do many other things. You also have access to the chat. You can chat with everyone in the course or with a specific person in the course by coming here to this drop-down. If you click on the participants list, you can give nonverbal cues to the instructor or host. You can raise your hand, say yes, ask for them to go slower, and even clap your hands. You can also record if your instructor has given you permission to do so. However, a lot of instructors will record this meeting for you and then share with a link. After your meeting is over, you can click Leave Meeting. If you have any issues with Zoom, please contact the NCSU Help Desk or go to the Zoom support articles. Both links can be found either in this video transcript or the page with the Zoom information. Good luck!